after simplification, let us continue with our question numbers 13 and 14 of checkpoints. Okay. Teacher already told you one or two questions already answered in the last class, that is reciprocal and all already answered. Then division of numbers, that you have to answer yourself. Okay. There are three or four questions. Then teacher simplification, there is only one question that already answered in the video. Next we are moving to 13th question. In 13th question they are saying that 25 pairs of shorts of equal size were made from this much meter of cloth. So the question is, what will be the length of cloth used for one pair of shorts? 25 pair of shorts need this much meter cloth. So what will be the length of meter of cloth required for one pair of shorts? How do you calculate? That we know already. The total by number. Total length by number will give you the length of one. That's why teacher written the total length of cloth is given in terms of mixed fraction. 11 by 28 divided by 25. So we can write this one as improper. How to write improper? The 13 into 28 plus 11 by 28 divided by 25 itself. First you add this one. So it will give you 13 into 28 plus 11 will give you 364 plus 11. That is 375 by 28. Then divided by teacher changed it to into 1 by 25. Reciprocal of 25 is 1 by 25. For 25 and 375, we can cancel directly. 25 one time. And this number 15 times. Okay. So what is remaining for us? 15 by 28. And the unit is meter. Because length of cloth they are. So last answer 15 by 28 meter. That's it. Is it clear? Any other doubt? Let us move to the other question. In the other question is little bit difficult, but when you read the question, it is easy. There is some fraction in your hand. And the fraction is missing. It is like a card or something. Okay. And the card is missing with you. So what we have to find out? The missing fraction card. So what we do to find missing fraction card? In the second line, they told you that the relation between the missing fraction and some other numbers is 2 given. What is the relation? Missing fraction into product of given. Product of missing fraction and sum equal to 2 given. So missing fraction into sum of two numbers already given in the question. Sum of two fractions is equal to 2 is given to us. So missing fraction into what we have to do? Sum of these two we have to find. For that, convert it into mixed fraction. 17 by 5 and the other one becomes 33 by 7. First you add this using cross multiplication. Mixing fraction you leave it and write it there itself. Missing fraction shortly teacher wrote MF. MF into and using cross multiplication rule 17 into 7 119. 5 into 33, 165. 5 denominator is 5 into 7, 35. Equal to 2 itself, no change. Then in order to find missing fraction, transpose the whole sum to right side. So here multiplication on transposing, what we have to do? That we have to divide. Here multiplication, when you are changing, it will become division. That is 2 divided by 284 by 35 is coming. 284 by 35. That can be written as 2 into 35 by 284. Only one number 2 and this one gets cancelled. So 35 by 142 is the missing fraction in our hand. Okay.